That was really weird.
Hey guys, what's up? I haven't saw you in like almost a month. Oh my god, Adam, you're really bad at filming videos. This video is gonna be a holiday video because Christmas is right around the corner, and I'm sure a lot of you haven't even started shopping yet.
Like me.
So if you are one of those late shoppers and you need to buy something, go home, wrap it, hide it, and then put it under the tree before Christmas, then you've gone to the right place. Instead of going and buying presents, what was this, a roller coaster ride? Instead of going and buying stuff for people that cost a lot of money, you go to their room when they're not home or asleep, like your Santa Claus. Take something that they already have and wrap it up, and then when they open it on Christmas, you can be like, I'm so sorry, I did not know you already had that. Dang it, that costed so much money. Looks like you're gonna have to pay me back. Let me demonstrate. The other day, Mark went online and bought this. We're gonna wrap this up and be like, oh, you already bought that?
Totally forgot.
So we're gonna wrap this. I might need to go get some wrapping paper. I'll be back. I'm back. Wrapping. I pinnacle walk when I hat cock, I got a fat nap. Open the wrapping paper. Lay it out like this. Make sure you have like enough wrapping paper for the present. And then cut it very gently. Take one side. Put it like this. Take the other side. Can you see what I'm doing? Like this. Use a lot of tape. Perfect present. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. And it came unwrapped. No problem, we can do it again. So you take it and then you tape it. Done. Dang it! So let's try it for something easier. So we're gonna wrap this bow. I don't know why, maybe someone likes bows. Like me. We're not wasting any more wrapping paper. What do you wanna? Do it like that. Like that. Oh, not here. You have it like this. Flat. And you're just gonna roll it up like a burrito. Well, I just ate the present, so let's try this again. We're gonna wrap a baseball. Easy. It's round, like this. So, same procedure, wrapping paper, ball. It's like paper, rock, scissors. It looks like a green apple covered in Christmas legs.
That's really specific.
Dang it! But I'm just gonna go get my present wrapped instead of sitting here eating them. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, that's a wrap. Oh, wrap. Thank you so much for wrapping. Hope you have a really great Christmas, and just so everyone knows, I have a bunch of videos coming out after Christmas, because I have an entire list of what I'm gonna do, and I'm gonna post them, and it's gonna be lit. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Go on, ambulance. Okay, that's a wrap. No, this is a wrap. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. Now who thinks that all